I never thought I would turn on myself. My other self is just that. Another being entirely. Perhaps this is what it means to be peerless. Rejoice, for I shall make good use of you. Your annihilation is postponed, at least for the time being. Before I destroy you, I shall settle things with myself. Come.
Zamasu, myself that is not myself. The fallen god spoiled my entire
Zamasu, myself that is not myself. A fallen god using a human body to eradicate humanity.
There can only be one Zamasu. Only one true god.
Even when you have fallen into ruin, you're still me.
Well, allow me to test my newfound power.
If you're really me, then you'll happily be my main course.
That is indeed exquisite color. And how fitting as a spoil for myself.
Let go!
I'm impressed you have come so far.
I will not let it end here.
Who dares approach? Do not bring your disgusting corporate forms into my presence! Useless power after the game in you.
My other self.
What? Have you decided to join me? Me?
Amusing joke. I grow stronger every time I fight. My strength has already exceeded even my own understanding. It's unseen. A place of ideals. That someone satisfied with mere immortality will never see. Now I have no use for your power. I will put the Zero Mortal Plan into motion on my own.
This is unfortunate. I had intended to remove you at a slightly later juncture. Finishing at the end would have been a fitting way to bring the Zero Mortal Plan to completion. Very well. Consider this a parting gift. Then let us journey through battle to those heights that you cannot hope to comprehend. Use this. Use this.
Let go!
Yeah! Use this.
Here I go. Thank you.
I'll grant your death wish!
To me, you should go. You're not too bad.
I won't accept this.
I am your god, the one true god!
I had no idea you were so-